I'm Dr. Monica Wehby, and I approve this message.
Jeff Merkley has stooped to a new low, shamefully attacking Monica Wehby, the first woman to graduate from her medical program as a neurosurgeon, saying she doesn't support paying women as much as men. Why would he tell such a ridiculous lie? Senate records reveal that Merkley's paying the women on his staff thousands less than their male counterparts. Jeff Merkley is what's wrong with Washington.